What's going on, everybody? I am Mr. Fred, and welcome back to more Resident Evil 7. So we're about ready to go join Lucas at his party, and there is a rave going on over there. Can't tell. There's just a rave going on. I don't know what he's doing, but it sounds like a lot of fun. Welcome to paradise. All right. I should have both key cards. Yeah, I do. One key card, two key card. All right, I'm gonna go drop off these coins so that I can make room for anything if I need to. And also, I'm gonna get rid of this toy shotgun because I don't think I need it. I don't need the tape. I don't need the coins. I'll keep the key just in case. Actually, I might want to take the scorpion key as well and the crow key. Just in case there's doors in this area that I need these different keys for, because I could see that happening. So, I got 30 bullets with that. I've got 310 total there, and I've got 8 for my shotgun. So, I think I'm ready. All right, open the door. Okay, that's bright. Oh my god, black lights. Okay. Oh, look. That's wonderful. Looks like somebody was having way too good of a time in here. Wow, that's gross. That's a little disgusting. ET3. Oh. LET3. Let's play. That's not an... Oh, that is an... Let's play. Okay, how about let's let me get some ammo or something here before we play. What? Why is that so loud? Okay. Okay, I'll sit down. Oh, so bright. Hey, how's it going? Hey, what's up, buddy?
My thing work.
You got it. Yeah, it's on. It's on. It's good. You are creepy looking. You okay?
Looky, looky what I've got. You know what this is for?
No.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
No. I have no idea.
She thinks this thing is special.
I think you're special.
No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special.
Oh, God.
You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock.
Okay.
So Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan.
All right.
You make that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
All right, I could do that. You look pretty easy.
What do you say?
I say you broke the TV.
Fuck!
Me? No. All right. Yep, I guess I've got no choice. And it saved it. So yeah, I've got no choice. All right, here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and shut this door. No, this door won't shut. Oh, it's not actually a door. It's a wall. Ooh, spooky. Anything here? Paint roller. Okay, so they're doing some painting with some, looks like blood. Okay. How's my health doing? My health's doing good. Okay, here we go. This is gonna suck. I'm not going in there yet. I'm checking this. Ah, I found a herb. See? It's a good thing I did not go in there. Ha. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. This is where the treasure's gonna be at. Oh, this is where the treasure's gonna be at. Guys, I just realized this is where the treasure's gonna be at. Okay, so it's not there. It's not in there. No, it's not in there. Okay, so it's gonna be somewhere around here that the treasure is gonna be. What is that? That looks like it's not gonna be a lot of fun to deal with, so I'll take some of this handgun ammo. Ammo crouch. Oh, I see what you had going on there. Yeah, you had a tripwire. You thought you was going to get me, didn't ya? Didn't ya? Yeah, you did. But guess what? I'm not that easily fooled. You fool. All right, so this one, I need to go all the way over here and crouch. Woo, okay. Got it attached to the mannequins. Hello. Handgun ammo. Ooh, they're giving me lots of handgun ammo. Lots of handgun ammo. Ooh, there's where the treasure is. That's where the treasure is. Okay, okay, we're good. We're good, guys. I didn't need that photo after all. All right. Boop, going under. All right, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? There's a treasure over here somewhere. Another gun repair kit. Okay. Okay, I'll keep that. Because there's that broken shotgun in the other house that I could use. Oh. Ooh. 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 Tricky, tricky, tricky. Can I get up on the... Can I get up on the... No, I can't get up on the TV. Or the table. Alright. I guess I go right here. Go up against the wall. Ow! I probably could have shot those and blown them up, couldn't I? I have no health. Shit. Well, this is gonna suck. Maybe they'll be nice and put some health here for me. No? No? Really? Really? You knew that was gonna happen, and you left no health anywhere? I tried my best to get around it, and it didn't work. That's bullshit. Oh, maybe there's health in here. Let's hope there's health in here. Burner fuel. Burner fuel is not health, you guys. Hi, mannequin. So that's where I went through, and then I go through here. Okay. Wow, the lights sure changed a lot here just all of a sudden. Hey, look, another box. Come on, open it.
Sorry for the mess.
You're an asshole. I'm gonna die before I even get down there. Oh, sure, now it's gonna save. Awesome. Aw, oh, hell no. Aw, oh, hell no. There you are. Alright, hang on, I got an idea. Yeah, that's right, I do. I can't get to that one, so I'm gonna have to go under it if I can. Woo! Okay. Oh, look, a box that I can store stuff in. Alright, that's cool. Get that one out of my way. Okay. Did they put anything in this box for me? Did they put any extra stuff in here for me? No? No? Alright. And I have no way of making a health kit at all. I've got a lot of herbs, but they've stopped putting... I'm burpy again. Chem fluid. They've stopped putting chem fluid around. Oh, Jesus, not that guy. Not that guy. Okay. Okay. Don't like that. I'm gonna go this way. And... Okay, that's a dead end. That's a dead end.
I know. Fucking password, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you try 0814?
Okay.
No. 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
I didn't hear them. I didn't hear all of them. 0514?
tick-tock, 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 tick-tock.
I better go. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. I figured as much. I figured. Is that gonna move again? Okay. So, 06... 2-4?
I need to find the password.
Okay, I need to find the password. What was that? Okay, there's a way to do something here. There's something here. I need health so I can actually see again. Need to find a password. Oh, hey, look, a door opened. Wow, I'm blind. All right. What's in door number two? I'm not taking a chance with this. All right. Yeah, that's what I thought. Now, I can make myself some chem fluid so that I can heal myself here. Oh, that feels so much better. Damn. All right, what's in here? Not a damn thing. Awesome. I should just go around it, shouldn't I? Because I don't know if this door is rigged to blow up. Okay, we're good. Yeah, see, now I have to shoot the boxes, which sucks. Where the hell am I now? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. I didn't even see that thing coming. There was nothing I could do. I am a horrible shot, and I can't shoot those things when they're moving like that. God damn it. Yeah, shut up. I know about the four-legged mold. Shit, now I gotta get that stuff all over again. Okay, so at least I know. This one explodes. This one's good. Combine. There we go. Get the shotgun out so that I can shoot this fucking asshole. All right. Do this really quick. Get the shotgun out. Pick this up. Go over here. Stop. Turn around. There he is. All right. Stop. 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 There. I thought I was hitting him in the head, but apparently not. Okay. Now. Where is that one connected at? There you are, you bitch. Yeah, there we go. Did that seriously hurt me? Did that seriously hurt me? Or did I not use my chem fluid? I didn't use my chem fluid. Okay. I'm not very smart right now, guys. Oh, hello. Come on, give me the little tip of it. Give me the little tip of it. Damn it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. All right. Now, this one's connected right over there. Yep, right over there. I see the top of it. Oh, come on, I hit the top. I'm hitting it, you bitch. That's stupid. Which one did I just run into? You gotta be kidding me. That's bullshit. You can't shoot the top of the fucking thing, which is kind of stupid. You can't shoot the top of it. You have to shoot the very side of it in order to make it go off. No. No, that's bullshit. Damn it. I guess it's gonna explode. I had to die anyways. There's no way I was gonna make it through the rest of that. God damn it, that's stupid. I'm hitting it. I'm literally shooting it. That's so stupid. I was literally hitting it. Awesome. Now this one. Shoot the bottom of it. Maybe that'll work. What the fuck? You can't blow this one up unless you're standing right in front of it. That is bullshit. That's absolute bullshit. I don't need that. That's really all that was in here, plus that one that explodes. Oh my god. See, that right there is bullshit. That should not happen. Alright. Now, what's gonna happen in here? How many things am I not gonna be able to see in here? Where you at? Where are you? There you are. Die. What? I hit you in the face, you stupid thing. Fucking hell. Jesus Christ, I'm hitting him in the fucking face. Wasting all my shotgun ammo because apparently a headshot is not a headshot. That wasn't a fucking headshot, are you kidding me? Really? That's not a headshot. That's not a headshot. Really? That is bullshit. That was a headshot that I had. But apparently that's enough to kill it. Wasting all my ammo because apparently headshots don't count anymore. Alright. As you can tell, I'm getting a little irritated by that. Little irritating. Let's continue on. What else am I going to find in here that I don't need any of? Alright, let's go upstairs. No, I'm not going in there yet. But I will shoot this. Wow, I am almost completely out of ammo. Apparently that's not anything. Cool. Cool! I'm already almost out of ammo because there's no... There we go, chem fluid. I'll take that. And I will make some ammo. There. Needed ammo. What's in that one? That's what I thought. That one exploded. Okay. Where am I supposed to go in here? And am I in the barn? Is that where I'm at? I'm in the barn, aren't I? Don't tell me there's nothing in here. Okay, there. Strong chem fluid. Ooh, that means that I can make myself some enhanced ammo. Take some enhanced bullets. Alright. What is that? What is that? I don't know what that is, but it's connected to something, and I don't want to know what it's connected to. But, first things first, I'm going in this room over here. If I die, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, cool, it's a save point. I don't need solid fuel. I'll take some shotgun shells, but I got plenty of burner. Oh, I need to watch another tape. Awesome. So I'll get rid of this. Don't think I'm going to need this or this or this. Okay. Now, save it really quick. Sorry I was getting so irritated, but I mean, you guys got to admit that was kind of bullshit that I was hitting him in the head and it wasn't counting as a headshot. That was a little bit of bullshit going on there. That was bullshittery. Alright. So is this the only way to get through to here? And what's over there? Anything over there? No? I'm gonna go ahead and drop down over here. Ow. Really? A little dramatic, don't you think? Nah, I don't trust that. I do not trust this. Okay. What's in it? Shotgun shells! Yay! At least they're giving me ammo. That's nice. Okay, so that's like a pulley system. And it's missing a battery. That's what I just said. I'm wasting so much ammo just trying to not get blown up. Okay. I'm gonna go upstairs. Try not to get blown up. Look out for any wires. There's the battery. Okay. Gonna go ahead and grab these shotgun shells. Gonna go over here. Grab this. Nothing else? Okay, they're not giving me much chem fluid. They're giving me a lot of herbs and shit that I don't need. Oh yeah, I can eat herbs. Just... and get a little bit of health back. So that works. I'll do that. They're not gonna give me any health, then I'm gonna do it my way. Alright, battery! God, son of a...
Ladies and gentlemen, boys
okay.
And girls, welcome to the barn
fight. No. Barn fight, huh?
Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
There's something big. What the shit? Oh my god! Oh my god, I didn't reload. Are you kidding me? Oh god, it's throwing up at me! Oh! Ow! Oh, it doesn't feel good. Oh, it's very acidic. Oh, it's very acidic. And I can't get down from here. Alright. Ow! I can't get out of it! Why won't he fucking run? Dude, what are you doing? Fucking move! What the fuck was I stuck on? Gotta go. Gotta go. Why am I barely moving? Alright, well that's just great. Gotta go. Gotta go. Die. Nope, not dead yet. I'm gonna go through every bit of my... Oh boy, he's spitting out of his body now. Well, at least he's really big and easy to... Oh, okay. I had to open my mouth, didn't I? God damn it. I crouched, okay? Yeah, that's what I thought. I crouch behind this shit, you can't get to me. Haha! Found a way to cheat it! What the shit? That is bullshit! That is bullshit! I was behind something! No, fuck that! I was behind it! Yeah? We good? Okay, I think I'm good for now. See, standing on this side of it works. Standing on the front side of it apparently doesn't work. Switching to the enhanced ammo. Whoop, getting down. Woohoo! Really? Really? That killed it? That killed it. That killed it. That was it? I died to that? I am sorry. Wow. That was... That, no, I should not have died to that. Alright, I guess I'm going up. Here we go. This thing's gonna fall. I have a feeling. I'm gonna be going this way. Let me out. Thank you. Alright, I saved it. Cool. It saved it here. Let's find some shit that I need. Switching back to this. Switching to my regular ammo. Okay, it's already dead. Oh, I bet that's Clancy. I bet you money that's Clancy. Oh, poor Clancy. Oh, Clancy. Hey, supplements. You know, if they gave me chem fluid. They did give me chem fluid, but I don't need that for that. I need to make more ammo. Oh, I can't make any more ammo, so I'll make a med kit. I'll take that over anything else. Hi, Clancy. You look good, dude. You look... 1408, you're next. Wow. That's unfortunate for you there, Clancy. I hate to tell you this, but... You got dead there, bud. You got dead, okay? So, 1408 is the password. Alright, that's awesome. We got the password. Now what do? I enter the password here? I guess I do. 1408. Yay!
Test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Wait a minute. You mean I can't keep anything? I can't keep any of my weapons? Nothing? I can't keep anything. I'm gonna keep that just in case. let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of this. I guess I'll get rid of this, and this, and this. Can I get in now?
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
I can't keep anything. How about now?
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
I cannot keep anything at all. Wow. Yeah?
Have a nice day.
What? Where are you going? Well, I guess I'll do this again. You suck. Alright? You suck. Okay, so I remember this. I remember this from before. You guys remember this? Guess there's nothing in there. So I'm probably gonna have to go to the birthday party thing again. Yep, I gotta go through here again. Yep. Alright, so I remember. So if I don't.
Right, what do you say we play a little game?
Okay.
All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my
ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
I'm not sure anymore. I like that. I'm not sure anymore. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn the stove on. I'm gonna light the candle. There we go. Oh, God. Okay. Light the candle. I remember how to do this. I remember how to do parts of this. Okay. And then I'm gonna do this right here. And I'm gonna try something. There was the balloon there, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna try just entering loser into this and see what happens, okay? So that I don't die. See that? You see that? I remembered. Okay, I remembered that. Now, that means I'll be able to put the valve here. I'll be able to put the valve there, relight the candle, and when the birthday cake explodes, I won't set on fire because that is not spewing everywhere. Uh-huh. See, I am smart. I am very smart right now. I remember. All right, here we go. Here we go. There we go. Put the candle in there. Now back up. Now get back. Get back. All right, it's gonna blow up in my face again. Boom. I did it right this time. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, ocean, ocean. Ocean, 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 ocean. There we go. Now back up, dude. Get away from the wall. Let it blow up. I guess I'll wait. There we go.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Well, guess what? It didn't work, alright? You suck at what you're doing, dude. Alright, I can walk through here. Hey, where you at, buddy? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Testing area map. Okay. I found a save point and all of my stuff, and I got the head. I should have saved it, shouldn't I? I really should have saved it, shouldn't I? Okay.
Finally.
I'll look at that in a minute. Okay. I'm gonna grab all of my stuff that I need. I don't need that. I need my herbs. I need my lockpick. I want that back. Handgun ammo. Burner fuel. Solid fuel. My repair kit. I can leave that there because I don't need it right now. Handgun. Shotgun. Burner. My knife. First aid med. And four other herbs. Okay, so I'm gonna move some stuff around really quick. I'm gonna move this back to here. Gonna move this back to here. Gonna move this back to here, and the knife right there, and everything else is good. Okay, we've got everything right back where it's supposed to be. Awesome, awesome. And we're gonna save it. Boom. We saved it. Alright, and that's gonna be the end of this episode. Oh, man. I am so glad that I remembered that when you pull the thing out, you die no matter what. So, I am happy I remembered that. Alright, guys. This is gonna do it for this episode. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure like the video, leave me a comment, subscribe if you're new, and as always, I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace.